Yes, we interrupt this program to bring you breaking news from the British News Network.
Yes, this is Neil Van Norton with the British News Network. It seems as though they are alive. Yes, the 18 presumed dead in the fiery, explosive graduation party tragedy have turned out to be kidnapped for their sizable fortunes with their family, and it turns out that a ransom of $14.3 million has been arranged by the Crown and is being delivered by MI6 today.